All right, good evening, everybody. To get started, I'd like to start with the Pledge of Allegiance with Leilani Coney and David DeMello. Please come on up. And if you all could please stand.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, guys. Good evening, everyone. I am Mr. Bratt, the proud principal of Tansey Elementary School. I would like to extend a warm welcome to all the parents, guardians, family members, Tansey faculty, and most importantly, the incredible fifth grade graduating class of 2024. Today marks a significant milestone in your life. As you stand on the threshold of middle school, you are not just stepping into a new academic year, but you are embarking on a journey of self-discovery, growth, and endless possibilities. It seems like just yesterday that most of you entered Tansey Elementary School as wide-eyed kindergartners, and now here you are, ready to spread your wings and soar to new heights. I stand before you today with a heart full of pride and excitement for each and every one of you. You are a class of dreamers, visionaries, and future leaders. Looking out at your eager faces, I see budding entrepreneurs, aspiring pilots, future surgeons, talented cosmetologists, WWE wrestlers, WNBA and NBA players, aspiring actors and actresses, passionate artists, authors, teachers, and those who just aspire to be famous. Your dreams are as diverse as they are ambitious, which is truly remarkable. As you transition into middle school, I want to share a few words of wisdom with you. Firstly, embrace your uniqueness. Each one of you possesses talents, passions, and strengths that are entirely your own. Don't be afraid to let your light shine brightly, for it is your individuality that will set you apart and propel you towards your goals. Secondly, never underestimate the power of hard work and dedication. The road to success may be long and challenging at times, but with perseverance and a willingness to put in the effort, you can achieve anything you set your mind to. Whether you are studying for a test, perfecting your jump shot, or honing your craft as an artist, remember that greatness is within your reach if you're willing to work for it. Thirdly, be open to new experiences and opportunities. Middle school will be a time of growth and exploration, both academically and personally. Take advantage of every chance to learn, to try new things. Step outside of your comfort zone. You never know where life may take you, but by embracing new experiences with an open mind and a courageous heart, you'll be ready for whatever comes your way. And finally, always remember the importance of kindness, compassion, and empathy. In a world that can sometimes feel chaotic and divided, it is these qualities that will truly make you shine as individuals and as leaders. Treat others with respect. Lift each other up, and stand up for what you believe in. Together, you have the power to create a brighter, more inclusive future for yourselves and generations to come. As you embark on this new chapter of life, know that your teachers, your families, and your community are cheering you on every step of the way. Believe in yourselves. Chase your dreams with passion and determination, and never forget that incredible potential that lies within each and every one of you. And please remember, once a Tansey Tiger, forever a Tansey Tiger. Congratulations, fifth grade class of 2024. The world is waiting for you to make your mark. I have no doubt that you will do so with courage, creativity, and boundless enthusiasm. Go forth and move mountains. Thank you. At this time, we are going to have a musical performance. Could the following students please come up? Gracie Carlton, Aliana Gonzalez, and Gabriella Miranda. Great job, ladies. Thank you very much. At this time, I would like to invite the band up. Jackson Lauzon, Alexander Perrin, Naima Santiago Vieira, and Saffron Yumasi.
Oh,
All right, at this time, I invite all the fifth graders to please stand up. And they're going to come on up and sing a couple songs for us.
Thank you.
right, up next we have reflections from the graduates. So could Scarlett Antunes, Armani Abreu, Kaya Wakama, and Naima Santiago Vieira Valencia come on up. You guys can come sit right here.
Some of my favorite memories from Tansey are all the field days that we had, everyone I met here, and all the fun things that we did together. Some projects that I also enjoyed were the dog treat dispensers that we did in third grade for Mrs. Lee and Ms. Carvello's dogs, and the ecosystem slideshow that we did in the beginning of fifth grade. We also did some fun games like Jeopardy, which I enjoyed. Some of my favorite field trips were the zoo, Legoland, Plymouth Plantation, and the Red Sox game. Gym, art, and the music were so fun, and I hope the gym, art, music, and all the teachers in middle school are as nice as they were here. For fourth and fifth grade, I did cross country, and it was the best team ever, and everyone was nice to each other. I made so many new friends, including my two best friends, Madison and Braylon. Everyone in my class for the past 6 years has been so nice to me, and I hope that it's still like that in middle school. Some things that I learned was to be nice to each other, to be nice to other people and treat people the way you want to be treated. I will always remember and miss Tansey. Congratulations, class of 2024.
Fifth grade in Tansey has been an amazing year with some astonishing memories that I will never forget and will cherish for the rest of my life. My dearest memory from this fifth grade year was when we did science slideshows on an ecosystem that we were able to choose because there was a lot of experimenting to be done. I liked it because it taught me how to be creative with slideshows, and it also taught me how to properly research, which I will definitely need as a skill in the future. One other memory that I liked was every time we wrote paragraphs in ELA because it was fun to see the progression from my first paragraph that I wrote to my last paragraph. The paragraphs will definitely help me in the future because it assisted in improving my writing a lot. I was also very fond of when we played kickball in gym class because it was very fun playing with my classmates and it helped my athletic skills. I will remember my classmates because every classmate in my class was my friend. I will remember my ELA teacher, Ms. Delano, because she is very respectful and she helped me when I needed help. I'll remember my math teacher, Mrs. Strito, because her teaching method is amazing and she is very respectful to everyone in the class. I wish that my current fifth grade teachers will always be my teachers, but I know that will sadly not happen. I will remember all of my classmates and teachers for years to come. In middle school, I will be looking for opportunities to help my future career, because in middle school, there are a bunch of opportunities. All in all, fifth grade has been my favorite grade because of the activities, the classwork, my classmates, and my teachers. Congratulations, class of 2024.
Good job, buddy.
In the future, I hope I can continue to be friends with the people that I met in my years at the school. And I hope over the summer we can hang out and I can go places I have never been before. I also hope I can succeed in school and especially in math. I hope after this year I can learn from my mistakes and be a better version of myself, not just for me, but the people around me. In the future, I also hope to have a good job so I can support my family and friends in case they need help with anything.
Even though the future is unpredictable, I have hopes and dreams for it. One of my dreams is to be able to travel around the world and visit new places. One of the places I want to visit is California. In California, I hope to see the La Brea tar pits and learn about the Ice Age. When I am older, I want to be a professor in health and science. With this, I hope to inspire other students to join the medical field. I hope that in the future, I will be able to attend Durfee, where we are today, and be able to go to Brown Medical School. I will always remember my time at Tansey, and I will never forget the fun times I've had. Congratulations, class of 2024.
All right, we have a presentation of class gifts coming up right now. So if I could have the following students come on down. Scarlett Antunes, Alex Perrin, Aria Saroy, Naima Santiago Vieira Valencia, Kaya Wakama, Anthony Tabalas, and Amalias Rivera. So could Bethany Antunes please come down? Tiki Perrin. Dan Saroy. Nikita Valencia. And Kelly Wakama. We really can't thank you enough for all the hard work that you've put into our celebration today, as well as the yearbook. So thank you very much, parents. And the video, too. All right, a couple teacher presents. Mrs. Strito, please come up. And Ms. Delano. Thank you for everything you've done for this fifth grade class. Truly outstanding. All right, the moment we've all been waiting for, the presentation of your certificates. So, fifth grade, please stand up. And away we go. Armani Abreu. Yeah. Braylon Amaral. Scarlett Antunes. McKenna Averill.
Congratulations.
Leah Batchelder.
Congratulations.
John Paul Cabaceras. Leilani Coney.
Congratulations.
Angelia Derisme.
Congrats.
Connor Elizardo. Caden Hill. Yeah. Rowan Hood. Leland Johnson. Jaden Martell.
Congrats.
Autumn Notarangelo. Alexander Perrin. Lilith Plod. Abigail Rowley. Naima Santiago Vieira Valencia. Aria Saroy. Anthony Tabalas. Javon Thomas. Saffron Umasi. All right, Miss Delano's classroom. Chloe Bento. Isaiah Bostick. Tristan Cabral. Gracie Carlton. David DeMello.
Congrats.
Valerie Duvall. Ian Ducharme. Jaden Feliciano Carrera. Lamila Fernandez. Aliana Gonzalez. Brianna Holder. Sean Jones. Jenna Karalikas. Jackson Lauzon. Madison Levesque.
Kaylee Minville. Gabriella Miranda. Lillianne Pereira. Amias Rivera. Ava Silva. Kaya Wakama. And Jurielli Zabata Cassiano. Let's hear it one more time for our graduates. At this time, I'd like to invite our assistant principal, Aaron Kazin, come on up and say our closing remarks.
Welcome, everyone. So before we end tonight's celebration, I'd like to take this opportunity to say on behalf of the faculty and staff of James Tansey Elementary School, congratulations to all of our graduates. Congratulations to all the parents, guardians, and grandparents, and everyone else who helped our graduates get here today. Graduates, I want you to know that your families, teachers, and everyone here at Tansey are very proud of you today. We believe in you. And remember, graduation is not the end. It's the beginning of new adventures for all of you. When we first met most of you, you were in kindergarten. And with each passing year, we've seen you get a little older and become a little more independent. I bet many of you can still remember your first day of kindergarten at Tansey. I know your families can. To them, it feels like yesterday. You have had many great times here at Tansey, and maybe some difficult times too. But you did it, and you succeeded. You're ready for that next step. Middle school is a place where you will start off as a kid and leave as a teenager. You'll also get to meet lots of new people and make many new friends. New friends that you'll keep all through high school and maybe even for the rest of your life. So remember to do the right thing, even if no one is looking. Remember to always be kind, be courageous, but most of all, be you. Work hard and remember that you are investing in yourself with every test you take and every book that you read. There are great things ahead for all of you. And just as your families are proud of you, each one of you should be proud of yourself. Again, congratulations, good luck, and have an amazing summer vacation. I want you to. All right, we're going to end there. So I'm honored to introduce to you the James Tansey Elementary School class of 2024. All right, so we need music again.